I'm at 199th and Gardner in Johnson County, where in the last 6 months, an Olathe man was hit on a bicycle. He was riding his bicycle. A car blew through the four-way stop and hit him. He had hip injuries, but he's recovering now. This man who was hit did an interview with us today to say that he definitely wants people to remember there is a 3-foot rule. You have to give cyclists 3 feet before you can pass them. And also, he wants people to remember that bicyclists have the right to be on the road. So be careful and watch for them.